se ha nævnt Ivers med her. Så kommer Ross ind. Nej, Mathias Bak kommer op med bolden. Så Ross. Og sætter han træer.
Here's a turnover. Ross gathers it and scores. For quite some time into the corner. Ross, six on the shot clock. Spins around and gets it in off the glass. Wagstaff, double team, kicks it out. Ross pulls up and hits. A long 14. Ross
into
the key, great pass.
Jervis
has been outstanding since coming on.
I thought he was passing that, to be honest, when he first left, but it first left the hands, but never mind, he's been shooting quite well on it.
Inside three, Ross in the corner. Smith shot.
We spoke about
Ross, another strong drive and finish.
Nathan Mitchell, der har bolden her, altså ham kan man godt forvente noget mere af.
Not so good. Turnover. Ross up against four. Will he take it all the way? And if he guts it, and it's good.
Yeah, our execution wasn't the best in that first half. We took shots that we're not used to taking, and we're out of rebound position. So we talked about that at half time.
Nice work here from the Wildcats. Quick passing, but great D from Melbourne. Eventually.
He's Ernest Ross. What can he do? Drives to the basket, finishes the two, flexes the muscle.
To Ross.
The Wildcats here could... Oh, easy, easy basket there.
Okay, best of luck with that, Gary, and we'll let you get back and support you.
So there, Ross.
Oh, but end point then.
Ross for three. That is a valuable...
Ben throws a perfect pass on an alley-oop.
He's waxed up. Outside three. Ross in the corner. Smooth shot.
It's never a legitimate fall. You know, how can you knock Mark Bradke down?
Yeah.
Yeah, but for him to get a charge is... too often, and that shot has been available. Great pass from Ross.
Ross looking very aggressive. Nice pass inside Jervis. Another layup. Martin hauls in the rebound. Ross on the pass, a long one to Jervis.
This is Ernest Ross is back out there.
And this is holding the tipping and then going controlling the ball.
Beal to Redditch, hasn't scored, unwell.
kvaliteter og kan tilføre rigtig meget til holdet her.
Ross.
Mau. Ross. Strong underneath the hoop.
Martin again. Turns it down. Goes into the paint. Short. Tipping, no. Tipping again. Ross strong. Tipping, no. Fighting again.
In a game this year was five, so they need to get a couple more to beat that.
Ross was wide open. He's barrel three. No good that time. Offensive rebound, Ross, and he's fouled.